I'm way too sentimental. I like to hold on to things that are inconsequential. Caught in the middle, can't pick a second. Give me a little time, cause I gotta catch up, I'm fine, yeah. You're calling my bluff, can't keep a straight face on. It's in violation of panic, running rapid through my brain. Can't take the
chemicals in my head, making me obsessed. Where I wanna be versus my trajectory. Feel like a sinking ship, what is rushing in? I don't need sympathy, I just need some therapy.
I'm self-destructive, and my behavior is not conductive. Electricity in my chest is always keeping me stressed. Such a dichotomy, social lobotomy, society's anxieties are building up inside of me.
Chemicals in my head.